Hello Guardians and welcome to video number 4 of my Hitomii Does Destiny 2 series. I'm heading off to the farm to have a bit of a look around, and I've also heard that now I'm this level, a lot of places have opened up and there are a lot more people to see. So let's go and check it out and see what we can get.
I'd be dead if not for you. All secure.
I don't care that you have strikes to get to. Worry about the fight in front of you.
I heard this was a good
one. Hey.
So you Guardians are all about symbols, right? Warlocks, Titans, Dead Orbit, Iron Banner. I don't
so know my clan banner is now available to me. That will now be attached to my character them. And it means that my XP will be added throughout my gameplay.
Just the start. Fly this banner wherever you go. Make it the last thing the Legion sees before you put him down. Doesn't get more inspirational than that. Did you have some clan stuff to talk about?
We don't have that intel that I can relate
to. Keep it together, girl. Are you still with us? Devon, buddy, we talked about this. No, your family name is not at stake. Clan is just a family you choose to join. I know you want to go fight, but I need you here. Besides, where would I be if the Kabbalah keeps me talking about it?
For the next couple of minutes, I'm just going to go check out the farm. Let's go and see what's available to us now.
What is
Instead, one of this way. Requests must be directed. And what would you like to say?
How's it going?
I can't believe the old tower's gone. Histories will go unfinished. Already my bones begin
new
to ache.
New expansion opportunities for Eververse. What? You thought a bit of apocalypse would shut down Eververse? Not likely. We have two choices here. Give up, give in. Or stand up, brush off the dirt, and face whatever comes. With style. Even in the worst of times, if you look good, you feel good. And this place? It could use a little glamour. So, what can Eververse do for you today? Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian. Sends is safe to sell.
Hawthorne hadn't been out there in the wilds, on the lookout for people escaping the city. Well, I'm glad we met her. Who knows where we'd be now?
Thank you.
chatter down. Channels for official business.
I know that one of the things that I must do is the Crucible Quick Play, so I think I'm ready to have a little go.
Supremacy. Defeat your opponent, then take their crest. It's time, Guardian. Crush them. Gained the lead. You've lost the lead. Minutes remaining. Opponents have built a lead. Destroy it! Three minutes remaining. Yes! Now show them the true meaning of war. Thank you. Only 1 minute left. Got 30 seconds. Enemy has defeated you. You can accept this loss, or you can fight again and reclaim your glory. Supremacy. Careful, Guardian. You must protect your crest. Gained the lead. the lead. Good. Show your enemy what a real fight looks like. Plenty of time to fight. Minutes left. One. 1 minute left. Your enemy is pushing for victory. Punish them for it. You've got 30 seconds. For us all. Don't let this discourage you. Fight hard and glory will be
so yours. So there again. We have my two first Crucible matches on Destiny 2. I didn't do that badly, I don't think, considering I have no idea where I'm going on these new maps. Having unlocked a new milestone now, which says Void Focus Restored, I'm going to head back to the Traveler's Shard in the EDZ to activate another subclass. I think that's the right thing to do before I go on to the Red War.
Yeah.
I'm never really sure if I'm going the right way. I tend to follow these indicators, but sometimes there are several things going on.
Look at those folks, acting like they own this place.
Take down that servitor and they starve.
Wow, so I just got teleported, managed to recover there very quickly. I'm loving all these new aspects to the game. Really keep you on your toes.
Them a lot of ether and thinned their ranks. My thanks to you.
some weird feedback on the comms. Dev, did you put your teacup on the broadcast switch again? There are hovering fallen drones all over the EDZ. Try taking a peek at one of their cores. That'll tell us why this feedback is happening.
This core, it's acting as a kind of broadband amplifier. Their signal is blocking transmissions all across the dial.
After all the work you did setting up Soraya's broadcast, that just won't do.
There's a signal antenna nearby. I can use the core to try to find the source of whatever the Fallen are doing.
Will I make it out of this mission alive? See all in the next video, coming up right now. Thank you for watching. Hitomii does Destiny 2.